Many of you have been waiting for strange and mysterious lights hovering above East El Paso tonight. What's even more strange, very similar lights were spotted in Manhattan just 2 days ago. Above the skies of Northeast and East El Paso tonight, a sight that was a little more than stunning. This is what one of our photographers, Ram Moreno, caught on video. One solitary light that appears to be falling in the sky. But that light suddenly breaks apart into two, then three separate lights. Those lights then just freeze in the air and begin to hover. Eventually, a fourth light can be seen. Then the lights appear to be hovering and then moving in a strange pattern. Then they all disappear. We received a lot of phone calls into our newsroom tonight from people in the northeast part of town and on the east side, all of them wanting to know what was going on. And the descriptions from everyone calling basically the same. One caller thought a plane was falling. Another thought it was a meteorite. Others, though, said it looked like a UFO. Now, you want to get really creepy? Check this video out. Just 2 days ago, in the sky above Manhattan, people froze on the street there as they saw these three lights hovering in the middle of the day. And check this out. The three lights are close to each other, then spread out into this triangle pattern. Now, look at the pattern side by side. This from Manhattan and the other tonight in El Paso. I gotta tell ya, they do look eerily similar. Well, tonight we did talk with the El Paso Airport spokeswoman. She says there were air show planes in the air tonight running through maneuvers, though she couldn't tell us exactly which crews were doing that. More exercises are going to happen tomorrow night as well. And Aurelia, I know you are a believer that little green men were floating around above us.
Actually, we're more like joking about how they probably were in Manhattan and they were like, oh, these New Yorkers are too rude. Let's go somewhere nicer.
They headed south.
They headed south. Maybe they were trying to go to Roswell. They got lost.
All I know is that